Nadi Shodhana, or alternate nostril breathing, is one of those things the Western world adopted from ancient Chinese and Hindu practices and claims it has a ton of benefits. To practice Nadi Shodhana, close one nostril with a finger and take a deep breath in and out, then switch to the other nostril and repeat. Keep going for at least 5 minutes. The purported benefits include revitalization, enhanced mental function, calmness, better sleep, soothed nervous system, and of course regulated body temperature. Supposedly, the left nostril is cooling, and the right nostril is warming, so breathing through one or the other more can help you feel warmer or cooler. Apparently, it works best for people who benefit from physical connection and touch. This practice has physical explanations. Slowing breathing tricks the brain into thinking you are calm. In turn, your heartbeat regulates, blood pressure decreases, and muscles relax. Biofeedback studies have even shown changes to body temperature. But that has more to do with the deep meditative state than nostril cooling and warming powers. My sources for this video were Lotus Yoga and Fitness, 4 Cooling Breath Techniques for When Literally Everything is Making You Steam by Megan Okonski on peacefuldumpling.com, and Proper Breathing Brings Better Health by Christopher Andre in Scientific American. Have you tried alternate nostril breathing? How did it work for you? Leave a comment down below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.